Oh, is that what I think it is? Is that a gumball? No. All right. Ulfie loves the taste of gumballs.
I better stand on this side of the rock.
It wouldn't budge. Huh, what a peculiar trap.
You just pranced into a dark cave.
I never waste food. I'd always been a straight shooter, but Ataka opened my eyes.
All right, that one wasn't that bad.
Well, thank you.
take out all those goblins?
With swiftness or patience. You'll have to wait and see.
Again. Save me! Save me! Stop this madness! Help! Avail! Thwart! Oh, nice shot! Time for you rocks to roll! Boy! That is your name, right? Boy, thank the shining stars! Where did you learn to shoot like that? Now, I'm not a native goblin tongue, but I'm pretty sure I made out the words unicorns and majestic museum. Mr. Fancy Cakes is too barbarous for a caged life. Listen, I want to sincerely apologize for my pilfering sausages, and thank you for saving me.
Give me my money back, you dirty merchant!
No problem, no problem at all. Let's see here. One, two, three, one. There you go. I'd give you more, but those hoarding goblins looted my cart. And since we are all square, I have a favor to ask of you. Can you deliver this rare and miraculous ingredient to that amateur magic shop in town? It's a snoozing leaf. Be careful transporting it, though. Once Mr. Fancy Cakes ate one of these snoozing leaves and was knocked out cold for days. Well, gotta run. Good thing these shorts breathe so well. Thanks again, boy! I won't forget this! Sudden-araria!
Did the merchant remember that?
Ha! The merchant immediately forgot that.
Yes, son?
Fare thee well.
May your brain be filled with knowledge. Our order is finally here. Well, part of it anyway. Chester, remind me to leave a poor review for that merchant on the town board.
Ah, this should do the trick.
Mmm. It's close, but it still needs that frog's breath.
Well, I'm glad I could help
further it along.
Yes, and as a token of our appreciation, we would like to give you this vial of hypnotic powder. Oh, it's expired.
It could work. It was just never finished.
Let me guess. It's missing lollipop root or baby's tears. I can bring you a tuft of Mr. Fancy Cake's fur.
Nope. It just needs raisins. Here.
Thanks, I guess.
Wish that teeth whitening potion would have worked. I'd never brush my teeth again.
I'm not sure that's how it works, sweetheart. That pumpkin was housing too many squirrels for my taste.
That needs to be used on raisins. Otherwise, you're just wasting it.
That didn't need a bell.
Pick the far-famed berries and place them in the basket. Careful with that. Once, guard number one hypnotized me into believing I was a swarm of bees. We lost many good men that day. I have the most secure job in Daventry.
Meat is not sweet, therefore, Ulfie will not eat.
Fantastical floating island, only steps away. It's so floaty, you'll be amazed. Almost there, world's greatest and only floating island. Don't turn right. No floating islands that way.
Starberries framed a serene view. Shame about that buzzing beehive, though. My love, you're my everything. I might not have enough money for a ring yet, but I just can't wait any longer. Will you be mine forever? I better put this back.
Thank you.
rule the bee's day. That lovely meal. I tucked the berries away for later, though I was craving a cliffside snack. I never waste.
Kids, don't stop screaming until Dad pulls over the wagon. This was on my bucket list.
Get over here. We're waiting. We used all the rides, so figure it out. I had to use two rides to get across, so sorry, I used yours. I never wait.
Hey, Graham.
That didn't need a bell.
Ha! Yeah, I can't be a fan of anyone that connected to their emotions. Get that out of here. You'll attract the Wetzels. Did you get that from Chester? Is it some kind of stink bomb? I ain't touching it.
To be used on raisins. Otherwise, you're just wasting it.
These starberries are perfectly ripe, just squishy enough, and with a faint scent of musky cabbage. Now, if you can find me the sugar shrooms, she's all yours. For the discounted rate of one shiny gold coin. I'm more of a sweet man myself.
Keep out. Under construction.
And that's why you shouldn't wolf down your...
Give it here!
Chester!
Fine, fine. Sorry. Last time I ate raw meat, I had a bad case of tummy rumbles.
Not the choice I would have made.
That didn't need a bell. I never waste food. I went through too much for that hide. That...
Imagine what Whisper would say.
Strange. Strange. West, Tournament Theater. North, Town Square. South, under development, coming next spring.
After trying for hours to catch those flies, I was exhausted and thought I was going to croak.
Not funny.
I had to be careful with my cape while sliding around for those frogs. I didn't want to rip it.
I don't know what's worse, dad jokes or grandpa jokes.
That didn't need a bell.
Gross.
It's a good thing we're auditioning potential knights. That moat monster is causing some serious problem.
That's no bandicoot, that's a badger. Badgers are not sweet. Therefore, Ulfie will not eat.
Stop badgering us, boy. Put that away.
Ah! Get that nasty thing out of my shop! He is the most disgusting creature in our kingdom.
That didn't need to be badgered.
Please don't go around poking everything with that.
That didn't need.
All right, sugar shrooms.
You stay away from those!
Wow! These sugar shrooms look amazing! Just the right amount of shroomy. And not too sugary. Now, if you pass me one shiny gold coin. Grandma's giant star shroom pie is all yours. I hope Amaya got the care package I sent her. She needs to stop working such late night. Oh, thanks for the patronage. Share this pie with a friend or two. Or three. And good luck in the tournament.
Hey, Graham. A Wenty special, I presume? No thanks. I'm cutting down on my gluten.
Thanks for the momentary lapse in conversation. Ulfie was unquestionably hangry. Now that I am refurbished, I'll allow you to cross. Though a quick-footed peacock already got to that snarling Snarlax. Oh, I almost forgot. Goosey, for your act of kindness, Ulfie would like you to have this. Whenever you need me, just give it a blow. Step lively. Ulfie needs to get back to the guild meeting. It's almost croissant time.
I'm starting to question his commitment to our guild.
Hey,
he probably
queen.
Knows we don't have the croissant.
I'm sure he'll be back any second. He needs to work on his time management skills.
He is a weak link.
I needed to get closer to hear what was going on.
Nice of you to finally join us, Ulfie. Merci.
Ulfie apologizes for tardiness. Hey, where are the croissants?
I forgot.
And that's why you
Goosey, Ulfie has to get back to the guild meeting.
Will the squirrels remember that?
The squirrels will most certainly remember that. That mouthpiece was a mismatch for that horn.
That's far too savory for my shop.
Give us one shiny gold coin, and the beautiful blue flame lantern will be all yours.
Thanks, dearie. And here's your lovely pumpkin lantern with a glowing blue flame candle.
Those woods were far too dark to risk taking another step forward. That mouthpiece was a mismatch for that horn.
I'm gonna get some good rest tonight. Oh, wait. No, I'm not.
Bizarre holes were burrowed into the forest floor.
How'd my coin get down there? Triumph? How'd you get up there?
Triumph's stomach seemed to have led him into trouble. I'd have to find a way to get him down.
You poked?
I did not poke that. That didn't need to be bitter. That didn't need a bell.
Stay put, I'll be back with help.
Can we skip through this part? Too much walking, not enough dragons.
Yep.
What was King Edward like?
A generous man. Without him, you and I would not be sitting here. He trusted me with his final request, knowing that no adventure was too daunting for the feather in my cap.
I still can't believe you ever weren't king.
I hear you, Wetzel. Stay out! Hey, Graham. Thought I'd get some air and work on my dagger project.
So, how am I doing in Daventry so far?
You clearly know what you want, and you go out there and take it. You've shown a lot of bravery, and your bold moves will be remembered. I'm impressed. I also wanted to thank you for keeping that back gate closed and the town free of intruders. You keep it up, and I will get you your very own Wetzel Wolf patch.
Well, it seems unlikely someone could just take your bed. How'd they do it?
Aren't you the little backhanded complimenter? If I knew, why would I let them take it? I suppose if I didn't snore as loud as Mrs. Crumbler tears through trees, maybe I would have heard him coming.
Bye for now.
Don't forget leg day! Oh, Hammer, you make such wonderful things.
He reminds me of our son.
I always miss him this time of year.
Muriel
says those make my breath smell like, well, you know. Remember, boy, it needs raisins to work.
Yes, son.
Fare thee well.
May your quest be logic field.
Speak up, boy.
How's that teeth whitening potion coming?
If you find a frog, bring it directly to me, and I will gladly trade you a sample of this potion. And then I'll have to drink the delicious froggy leftovers.
Until then, no. more free dips.
What did I need again to get that hypnotic powder to work?
Raisins. Just some simple raisins, dearie.
Fare thee well.
May your shoes point you towards adventure and click whatever danger is near.
Oh, Hammer, you make such wonderful things.
Oh, hope you're hungry.
What happened to your face?
Oh, can you tell? Am I blushing? I'm engaged, Graham. My love, Bramble, said yes.
Oh, that's great. Congratulations. I was actually talking about the welts.
Ah, those are stings from some very angry bees. They try to ruin our night. But I wouldn't let them. Nothing can come between us and our love.
You keep doing you, Winty. How do I get my free sample?
Well, bring me some bitterroot. It's what I need to finish my walnut strudel. It grows under big, heavy rocks.
Good day.
Don't desert me! Ah, just what I needed to finish my walnut strudel. Here is your free sample.
I'm more of a meat and potatoes girl myself, but thanks.
All right, enough work. Starting to get a frog in my throat.
Oh.
Now, Pilar, I don't know if I'd say it like that.
I'm starting to question his commitment to our guild.
I'm sure he'll be back any second. As long as he knows the password, we have to let him in. I wish Ulfie would stay put. This meeting is already way over schedule.
Maybe I could beat someone to the meeting and hear the password.
Where do you keep going, Ulfie?
Ulfie has very important business to attend to. Have the croissants arrived yet?
I already told you. I forgot the croissant, okay? Can we please move on from the croissant?
Guys, I feel like we're talking in circles here.
You'd think with his giant head, there'd be a brain bigger than a macaroon. Ulfie, you're so easily tricked into sitting down. You should stand up for our rights. Well, easy.
But Ulfie likes sitting down. Helps relieve pressure off my back.
Look, Pilar, I'm on your side, but I need you to work with me. We need to build our bridges and get over this. What's a compromise we can all live with?
Oh, there is no compromise. Those tiny ingrates go around stomping on the shoulders of giants with no thought as to who is underneath them. They climbed the ladder of success and forgot who got them across their troubled waters. What's in it for us? We will show them all what happens when you cross the wrong bridge.
Oh, jeez, Pilar, I don't know. I wouldn't go so far as to say they don't appreciate us, but by golly, I wouldn't go so far as to say they do either.
Bridges don't grow on trees. They grow on us. If Daventry wants us to go back to work, those guards need to stop breaking our backs.
That Ulfie can agree with. The guards with pointy shoes hurt Ulfie's back.
So, all of us are aligned with the strategy that the guards need to step lightly when crossing on our backs. Now we're getting somewhere. Next item is a Grand Counselor replacement. I have been happy to serve you, but as you know, I am going to retire next year. Me and the wife are finally going to have time to take up art classes.
How cute. You want to be a drawbridge? Motion to nominate Pilar for the position.
And now, Pilar, you know you can't nominate yourself. Does anyone else want to nominate our fine Sergeant of Arms, Pilar, for Grand Counselor?
Nope. I want you, Mr. Waddles.
Ah, jeez, guys, who would have thunk that an average bridge troll like me from a small town creek could grow to be the head of the second largest guild in the Midwestern Hemisphere? But it's time for me to suspend my work here and give my family the support they need. Let's move this item to next week. Next item up for discussion, should we lift our embargo on the consumption of goats?
Oh, I long for the days of feasting on roasted goat leg with a nice aged raclette.
Pilar, everyone knows there are no more goats in Daventry. Only majestic unicorns.
Ulfie, there is no such thing.
That's what he had. I've seen him.
Ulfie, he pulled a fast one on you. You fathead.
Well, everyone else calls them majestic unicorns.
Ulfie, if everyone jumped off my back, would you? Use your head and think for yourself. Or use your lips and close your mouth. Tais-toi!
Okie dokie then. I think we should table this for next week.
You'd think with his giant head, there'd be a brain bigger than a macaroon. Ulfie, you're so easily tricked into sitting down. You should stand up for our rights. Well, easy.
But Ulfie likes sitting down. Helps relieve pressure off my back.
Look, Pilar, I'm on your side, but I need you to work with me. We need to build our bridges and get over this. What's a compromise we can all live with?
Step lively. Ulfie needs to get back to the guild meeting. It's almost croissant time.
questions.
Bye.
Cheerio. Speak.
What do I need for the Duel of Speed?
Bring your trusted steed to the tournament theater when you're ready for the Duel of Speed. You do have a trusted steed, don't you?
Bye.
Toodaloo.
If Princess Madeline ever left me, do you think Mr. Fancy Cakes could fit under my belly?
Alfie is here to help.
Another horn and another missing piece.
Hello there.
Are you ready to begin?
What exactly are the rules?
The rules are simple, for a change. If you can stay dry, you win.
Wait, I'm not ready. I'll be back later. Hello there.
Are you ready to begin?
I'm ready. Let's do this.
All right. Let the duel of strength commence.
I'm glad we can settle this like gentlemen. Want to see if that feather can fly? Alley-oop! One step closer to Squirrel Nation.
I got you, Graham.
You should find a way to get all the horns.
try of stomach seemed to have led him into trouble. I'd have to find a way to get him down.
You poke?
That.
That doesn't need to be illuminated. Seems like a waste of...
I never waste food. I went through too much. That didn't need... Imagine what...
That needs to be used on... You poke?
That didn't fit there.
Where do these holes lead?